Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. We are Noctis. Oh, there's a thing over there. When I get back, I need to go get that, honestly. We're gonna clear out the Jester, demons.
Do you read me?
No, I don't read
just
you.
Just wanted to thank you for offering to clear out those demons. That'll give me time to treat this mithril for you.
I mean, I guess.
There's a hunter who went in right ahead of you.
I don't trust him. I don't trust anyone in this game.
I imagine there are too many for one to handle.
So he's probably
but
dead then.
The two of you should be fine.
Why is she talking like that?
And a little heads up. We're getting some unstable readings from the generators inside. Too much power and the whole place could blow. So be quick.
Will do.
If and only if I can explore things first. Because items? You feel me?
So, you my backup?
I thought we were partners.
Is that Gladio?
Anyway, place is crawling with demons.
Wait a second. You sound familiar.
Save the talk. We got hunting to do. Now, if we're done with the introductions, follow me.
It's Gladio. I'm telling you, it's Gladio. You sound familiar. It's Gladio, and if you don't realize that's Gladio, you're stupid, Noctis. It's freaking Gladio. Come on.
There they are. You ready to rumble?
Oh yeah.
But it's Gladio.
Some pretty fancy moves you got there. Reminds me of a certain king I know.
You make a good spy partner.
You think so?
This makes me uncomfortable. Because, oh, there's
Where
one more.
Where are you two? We're detecting a major power surge. She's in a hole! Abort the mission and get out of there!
I ain't one to leave unfinished business. Can't speak for him, though.
Then allow me. I got this.
Hey. We're fine.
This one's just for you.
Had all of them?
I think so.
Nice job. It didn't disappoint.
When have I ever?
Keep it up.
Will do. Now, let's scram.
I feel as if there's probably more around here, so I'm gonna go around the circle again and see if there's a fishing spot down there. Yeah, I hope not. This is where I came in. Yes, this is where I came in. Oh no, it's not, but I can't go over there anyway. It's literally Gladio. So I don't know what they think. They're trying to pretend it's not, but it most definitely is. And I love how they're just putting, oh, Hunter. Come on now. We're not stupid. He's like, you remind me of a fancy king I know. Really? Come on. Only 500. So now you're just playing on my emotions. I don't even remember picking up mithril. When did that happen?
Great work in there. As promised, here's your mithril. And thank you for your hard work.
Sure.
Hey, big guy!
So the hunter who went on ahead?
The one and only. How you been, fellas?
Not bad. Whoa,
Someone did a number on you, though.
You should see the other guy. Anyway, I'm back. And better than ever.
Mm-hmm.
Knocked? Gladdy? I can't believe it!
Hey, thanks for looking after her, Dustin.
So, Gladdy, did you apologize to Knocked for storming off like that?
He made it up to me in there.
The power plant? Oh, so you got your hands on some mithril. In that case, I'll go deliver it to Cid. You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kaim when you're ready.
When I'm ready, huh? Well.
You guys don't owe me a gill. Cindy offered to take me out as thanks.
Offered to take you out?
You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kaim when you're ready.
Offered to promise to take you out like on a date as Cindy is on the other team? If so, Cindy, what's your digits? I'll take you out. No, but seriously. Cindy, if you're out there, hit me up. We can arrange some things, okay? It'll be nice and calm. No funny business. Oh man, let me stop. How do I get out of here? I'm forever getting lost in this place, honestly. Okay. Before I board the boat, right?
Anything happened while I was gone?
Everything happened.
The car got roomier.
Smartass.
Everything happened, Gladio, and you missed it. You know that? Okay. Good, we can cut through here. Nice. There's a quest over there. I like quests.
Hey, do you think we could swing by the cup noodle shop for a sec?
I like cup noodles as much as anyone, but I think you might like them a little too much, big guy.
There's nothing else. Something dawned on me when I was on my own. Any food you make tastes better when you use good ingredients, right? Then, if you take something already delicious like cup noodles and add in the finest, freshest ingredients, what do you get? The ultimate flavor experience. So I ask you, Knocked, what's your favorite ingredient?
Shrimp.
Solid choice. After all, the shrimp they use in cup noodles was selected from over 60 varieties for their flavor and their shape. It's perfection. And some say you can't top that. But I say you never know if you never try. All that's left is to make our noodle dream a reality. First up, the ingredients.
Yeah. Whatever you say.
Hello there. Care for cup noodles?
I'm gonna buy one.
Thank you. See you later.
Gather intel. Well, I'm just gonna gather intel for Gladio here, although he doesn't deserve anything since he left me hanging. So rude. I swear. Isn't this ears?
So, remember how I picked something up at the market the other day?
I think so.
Well, this is for you.
What is it?
You put your life on the line every day. So I wanted you to have a little insurance. A lucky charm. It's called a Moogle. This one's gonna look out for all you guys. Keep him by your side, and he'll take care of you. And if he gets roughed up, I'll take care of him. I'll be in Kaim. Later.
Cute. In a battle, the Moogle serves as a decoy, drawing the enemy's attacks. Huh. 10 plushies. Cool. Let's give him the perfect cup of noodle, I guess. Gladio deserves a perfect cup of noodle, even though he left us. Look at how dirty my outfit is. What a shame. I got dry cleaning. That'd be great. Some dry cleaning. This is the most randomest side quest, honestly.
Hello. Would you like something to eat?
Yep. That's it.
Thank you. Please come again.
Huh. Oh man. When you tell yourself you're gonna do main missions.
She's a little different.
Certainly doesn't fit the Imperial Army profile.
But the Gladio just comes back into your life and you take him back like nothing happened. And now you help him with this cup noodle habit. What a good friend. What a good friend. Oh, I can automatically just go there. But I'm just mad that Noctis said, "You remind me of someone. You sound familiar." Oh, really? I wonder why. Now, if the game was really wanted to yank your chain, it would have turned out to not have been Gladio, but someone that really sounds like him. So if Gladio had a twin brother or something, that'd be hilarious. A lot of work, and then you need backstory and etc. So maybe not, but still, it would have been pretty cool. And he has a scratch on his face now that wasn't there. I'm not here for this. Gladio, why? Why did you do this to yourself?
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
No, we're gonna rent a chocobo. I imagine you can only rent one for a 7-day period.
Let's go.
Okay. We're going to a hideout. And
see you, Slowpoke!
Okay. Not too worried about this thing. I bait a treant. A treant without the help.
According to our tipster, this is the place.
For anybody. Oh, whoa.
Nice riding with you.
That's a huge shrimp.
Let's go. We can't lose this battle.
Oh, we're not gonna lose it. Oh, shucks. No.
Big enough for you.
It's like fighting the tree ant thing again, except not in a cave.
Watch this. Yes.
Oh, what the?
Rush him.
Hold on, I'm gonna change Gladio's move because let's try Dawnhammer.
Hey!
It's something different.
Go for Agnes. No.
So you like blizzards? Cool. I can hook that up for you, actually. Oh, it's already on Blizzaga and Faraga.
Out of the way!
Oh. Uh-oh, Pronto's about to die. It's okay, I have something for that friend.
Okay!
You're fine.
Hey, big guy.
Let's see how this works. Why didn't that work?
Alright, we did it!
Would that I could boil it, shell and all, but I'm afraid it's too big in its current state.
Then let's chop it up and enjoy it while it's fresh. What are we waiting for? Let's get to camp and get cooking.
We'll do that eventually, but first, there's a thing here that... No? Tuck has a side quest, and a friendly cat has a side quest. Nope. There's a camp all the way over there. Just kidding. If we go over there, we're gonna fall to our deaths. Or, right? If we... Oh, come on. That's annoying. Okay, well, return to the car then, I guess. That makes life easier. That makes life way easier. Should I get that side quest now while I'm here? I'm gonna get...
It's weird. Ravis has a sword, but doesn't use it.
It seems some royal tombs aren't even found in Lucis.
No way to cross the pond to hunt those down.
Nope. That's why I've been hunting in books instead.
Hunting in books?
The things we do, huh?
I hope they can still hear them. We're just gonna get that side quest real quick and then see what it is. And, more than likely, I'll do it on the side. Because it's whatever. Did I miss the place? What the?
Let's get a shot with the lighthouse. Hair blowing in the breeze. We'll be seaside supermodels.
Sure.
Seaside supermodels it is, then.
Oh, yeah! Seaside supermodels!
Okay. We're gonna get the picture first and then... talk to Talkit and probably end the video there. That's a nice lighting right now, honestly.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
That's an interesting lighthouse. I don't know what I was expecting, but that wasn't it at all. It's kind of huge. I love the empty space in the middle. Instead
Ready
of just being a whole building. I don't like this photo. I'm gonna save it anyway though because, you know, pictures. Sorry, Ignis. You don't get to stay.
Oh, love the lighting.
You don't get to stay. Sorry, Iris, but we're not talking to you, sorry. Why is this house dark?
How you doing, Talkit?
Good, Prince Noctis.
What's that there?
Oh, this thing? It's a Cactuar figurine. I really like Cactuars.
Oh.
You can buy them in different places and in different colors. I want to finish the collection, but I still need a yellow one and a blue one. I guess you wouldn't have seen them at any shops, have you?
Oh. Sorry, no. Never paid attention to them before.
Oh, well, of course you wouldn't.
But I will from now on. If I see the colors you're missing, I'll grab them for you.
Really?
Only
Thank
because
you.
You're cute. Otherwise, no. What is this?
What do you reckon's inside?
Do
Probably,
not open.
You know.
Oh.
I don't understand what's in there. What is this? I could have sworn I went up these stairs before and there was nothing there. I also could have sworn there was another side mission that was over here. Friendly cat. It's behind something. Where's the door? The door is over here.
It would be nice if we could find some way to track down the Cactuars for him.
Gotta say though, it's a pretty grown-up hobby for a little guy.
Perhaps we could survey some shops while we're still in Lucis.
Sounds like a plan. Let's do it.
I'll be nice and I'll look for them for him because, you know, he seemed really, you know, excited about these things. So I'll be nice. I can ride to the top. Nice. This wasn't here before. Oh no. What the? Oh, the cat's outside. That's awkward.
Is
almost.
It evening already?
No.
Time flies when you're having fun.
I just want to get to this cat.
Huh? Hey, you're the cat we saw in Galden.
Oh no.
Oh, your paws sure brought you a long way from home, little guy. You must be hungry after all that walking. No restaurants around, though. Wonder if anyone around here knows a thing or two about cat food.
Why don't you try asking Monica?
She mentioned having kept several cats back home.
Wow, and she never gave off a crazy cat lady vibe. I hope we don't have to go all the way back to Galden.
Especially after the cat came all the way to Kaim.
What drew him here anyway?
His dear friend Noct, of course.
Okay, well, we picked up all the side quests in this area, so now we're gonna go back down and enjoy our cup noodles at the camp. And then end the video. Oh, there's an item. What is this?
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's sad.
Thanks for everything.
That's really sad. Okay. Why do they do this to me? I appreciate how the car is always the little waypoint. Honestly. That's so sweet of them. To always show you your way back home. To the Regalia. How noble. Noble and sweet. Why is Prompto's health so tremendously low? And even throughout the game, it's been going up, but it's still not enough. It's just not enough. And that makes me really sad. To think that he'll just never. And you would think that his health is so low, maybe he's a healer of sorts.
Everybody greets you.
Nah.
Takes some getting used to.
Not how that works.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Not how that works at all, sadly.
Hey, Nott?
What?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No. Keep going. Sorry. We're almost at a hotel.
No time to stop. We keep moving.
Seriously? When will it end? I've gotta take a nap sometime.
Yes, if you never doze off in the car.
Hey! That's different.
We're literally almost someplace, so you'll be fine. Stop whining. Jeez. Get over yourself, Prompto. Get over it. Me and Prompto have a love-hate relationship. Prestigious. Ugh. Dominoes.
Don't forget where we parked.
Oh, I'm gonna forget. Uh-oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. You almost hit me, car. You have to make it 457 feet before monsters come to get us. Even though we can hold our own. Uh-oh. Already getting lost. Oh. Gemstones. Come on.
Rock and roll!
Cool.
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Sea devil?
Wanna bash some heads in? No.
Head bashing. Say your prayers. Gotta love it.
Okay, get that one strike. Oh, that's good.
Hey!
Sorry! Prompto, you're up!
Hey.
Better than good.
Good
Come
to
on,
go.
Bro. Get up. We just have to get over to the thing and rest, and we're in the return to the car, and then we're gonna be done. I just want to eat the cup of noodles. That's all. That's all I ask. We've been here before with, Iris. Honestly. I thought there was gonna be more around here, but it was just kind of a dead end. There was no cave or nothing. It's kind of sad.
You know, we did struggle a bit without
you. No, we didn't.
Oh, yeah.
No, we didn't struggle.
You could have just cast a spell.
Kind of overkill, don't you think?
Hopeless.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Yeah, eat some cup noodles and finish the quest. Yay. Or not. And press X, come on. Oh, that's the only choice. That's the only option they gave me anyway. They were like, cup noodles or bust. Pick your poison. Hey, that shrimp looks tasty, bruh. Solid. I really like shrimp. Oh, look! Oh, Gladio, you're behind officially now. Aw, that's a cute photo. That's a cool photo, too.
Yeah, I know.
Quit it.
Okay. Need more space in my photography? That's a good photo, though. Back of heads. Aw, the kitty. Can't forget that guy. Hold on a second. Why do you have... Oh, we don't need these anymore. Wait, yes I do, maybe. I haven't gotten the last one. Wait a second. One, two, three, four, five. I do have all of them. I don't know what I'm going to do with these photos, honestly. They're kind of just there. I'm just going to delete all of these. If I don't need them. They're just kind of there. We're going to save a picture of Iris because she's adorable. And we're going to save a picture of this crab because, come on, look at that. That's a cool photo. And on that note, we're going to end this video right here. Like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. And remember...
You know something? Going through all that trouble to make our own custom cup, it's made me appreciate cup noodles even more.
Perhaps we truly can't improve upon perfection.
It's not about finding the single best ingredient. It's about crafting that perfect blend of meat, egg, and shrimp. That harmony of flavors is key.
Yeah, you're right. Makes you appreciate how delicious these noodles really are.
I know I sure do.
Stay lit.